flight. If you think you've got job stress, then pay attention to the solution offered by the cafeteria worker in Phil Morrison's short film, Tater Tomater.
Hello. Oh, hello, Lou. I've been trying. But you know she's so slow. Well, this morning I thought I heard her singing. And the only thing up there with her is that goldfish. Doris, that was your trail, and she is busy, busy, busy. Are you going to be ready to go? Doris? That cafeteria's been a good place for you, and we don't want you to jeopardize your job now, do we? Oh, I cut myself.
When quizzed, City College students refused to comment on who they thought was the greater debater. The time now is 9:10, so if you were supposed to get to work by 9 o'clock, you better have a good story. If you're listening to me in the car, though, please, drive carefully.
Yo, Jimmy B, my man. Gotta work on a Saturday, I do. That's a drag, man, me too. You gonna be late walking, man. Come on, get in. Yeah, buses gotta stick together. Come on, we gotta go.
I swear, little dude, you should be out.
I'm sorry, sister. I know I'm late. I hope I don't get you in trouble at the cafeteria. I had to pick up Everett's hi-fi at the shop. Don't worry, we'll get there. We've got to fly. I'm late, too. I was supposed to be at the Goodwill 5 minutes ago.
No! Oh, Lord!
Try and have a good day. I'm sorry, honey.
Yo, Doris, what's up? Man, I've been changing my stuff already. He's up in my face all the time lately. I swear, as soon as I get my cash safe, my seat, I am out of here. And you can take that to the bank.
TJ, let's shake a leg. Let's get a move on.
Doris, Mr. Bowen knows you're late.
Doris, what is it with that Louise?
She says to me, Kippy, I can confide in you. Then she goes and accuses me of spreading rumors about her and Mr. Bowen's husband. Well, I never. Oh, Lord, look at this. The sticky stuff never stays stuck.
Doris, honey, come on. We are ready to go. Your tub is ready. Go get it.
Turn that down. It is a state regulation, darling. Just like all food service employees must wash their hands after going to the lavatory, all women with R must wear a harnet. Do you understand me, Darnell?
Yes, sir.
I'm opening the doors.
Doris, come on.
Good morning, Gordon.
Morning.
Happy to see you.
Thank you.
Come right on in. Everything's good today.
Can I help you with some bread today? Butter? Margarine?
Let me have one of them sesame seed biscuits, please.
Tomato?
Tomatoes, please.
Can I help you with some chicken?
Thank you.
Can I help you with some bread today? Butter? Margarine?
French bread, please.
Tomatoes, please.
Tomatoes, please.
Meat, mate.
ma'am. Pork chops, please.
That'll be $2.65.
Some chicken.
Can I have some ham, please?
Can I help you with some bread today?
I'll take a roll.
Butter, margarine, tomatoes.
Tomatoes, please.
Can I get some stewed
tater tots?
Potatoes, margarine.
I have some tomatoes, please.
And some stewed tomatoes.
Butter, margarine.
Can I have some cornbread?
General.
Do you have any
fish?
I have some potatoes.
Tater.
A biscuit.
I'd like some chicken, please.
Margarine.
Tomatoes,
margarine. The man wanted some fish.
What about chicken fried steak? Yeah, give me a lot of that.
You got any home fries?
Tomato.
Today, I've had to ask her that. She's just ignoring me. She irks me to my very soul. Can I help you with some bread tonight? Butter, margarine.
A corn muffin.
I can't stand her.
I hate her.
Tomatoes.
Doris.
Taters.
Louise, I got to know if you're going to take your dinner break now or later.
I think I'll take mine later, Mr. Bowen.
Honey, I said potatoes.
Doris, how about you? You take yours now or later?
Later?
Tater.
Okay. I know what you mean.
Can I help you with some bread tonight? Butter, margarine. Can I help you with some bread tonight?
Butter,
margarine.
Tater, tomato.
Potatoes, please. Thank you.
Can I help you with some bread tonight? Butter, margarine.
French bread, please.
Tater, tomato, incubator, decorator, digitator,
Doris,
frustrator, aggravator,
honey, what's wrong?
Manipulator,
Doris,
intimidator,
Doris, step out of it,
decapitator,
Doris,
flagellator,
Mr. Bowen,
traitor.
What's the problem out here?
There's something wrong with Doris.
What's wrong, Doris?
Magic tater, annihilator, masticator.
I think she needs to lay down on the paper and
the
bag. Just looking
at
the
figure.
Here. Mutilator. Perforator.
Mutilator.
She's going to be all right, Doris.
She's going to be all right.
She's just gone crazy.
Oh, Indicator! Oh,
Louise, we got customers!
Spectator?
Don't you almost...